Ah, that explains the Lolita vibe then. Yeah, I just assumed that you were into...